I am so stoked. We're going to Whiteface for our club overnight trip. And not only have I never been to Whiteface, but they're forecasted the moment we get there for it to start snowing, snow throughout the night, and then we shred tomorrow. They're forecasted 12 to 18 inches, which is ridiculous. So if that happens, fingers are crossed and should be a sick time. So we got 30 people going on this trip and it should be amazing. So let's see how it goes.
Yeah. I would assume a cliff.
Yee!
Oh, shit! Oh, the deep stuff.
Yeah!